How's it going, everyone, and welcome to a very long awaited episode for me. When we left off, I had pathetically attempted some Olympus Coliseum rounds and epically failed, as I'm just not strong enough just yet. So why don't we go to somewhere that has a higher battle level? I don't really feel like messing around too much with Alice in Wonderland right now. So, to keep it interesting, because it's a brand new episode after a long time, as I do want to get back into this almost daily, more or less, maybe slip these in between my like update videos on Kingdom Hearts 3, so I have constant daily Kingdom Hearts, but a bit of a variation between sort of information and gameplay. I do want to continue this because not only is it a very long franchise to get through, but I was ideally planning on getting this done by the release of Kingdom Hearts 3, or at least the confirmation of the release date, which is really not very far away at all anymore. We're literally talking next month, June 11th. Is the Square Enix press conference at E3, and it will most likely, I'd be very surprised if it's not confirmed then. So if I want to get this done by at least the release day of Kingdom Hearts, so as soon as I finish this franchise I can just move straight on to Kingdom Hearts 3, I need to get going. I need to get this done, because there's also a lot of information in the different games that I haven't played, that I don't actually know. Like, I'm ashamed to say, but the whole story of like Aqua and Ventus and whatnot, I have absolutely no idea, and it's a real shame. Because It's an amazing story, and I just haven't played the games. I haven't played Birth by Sleep. That will be coming up on this playthrough. And there's just a lot of information that I feel like I'm gonna need to know by the time Kingdom Hearts 3 comes out, or else I'm not really gonna know what's going on in Kingdom Hearts 3. And this is such an insanely detailed and in-depth storyline that arcs all of these games, that I feel like it would be a very, very major disadvantage if I don't fill in the gaps. So I think for my own sake, so I can truly enjoy Kingdom Hearts 3 the most, I will be doing myself a favor of finally completing this, so I know as much as I can when it comes to the game, to Kingdom Hearts 3. I need to make sure I don't die by the time I get there. I'm not paying attention, talking too much. Lots of power. But yeah, I mean, I absolutely adore the game. Unfortunately, Kingdom Hearts 1 isn't the most interesting. Obviously, it's an incredibly old game, so you can't really blame it. But it's just a bit slow, I find, which is a real shame. But it's got some very important information in, so I'm willing to get through it. So we are currently on the search for King Mickey still. So we're in Donald the fighting over whether they want to land or not. And the gummy ship's upside down. So it looks like we're landing. It's a nice treehouse. And just smashed through the roof of it. That would have killed him, but... yeah, it's Sora. He can't die.
Donald? Goofy?
That's not a dog's or a duck's foot. So this is going to be a reoccurring enemy. Okay, slashes first. Good to know. But after looking into Kingdom Hearts 3 so much and all the possibilities that's going to have of like combination mechanics, it really highlights how limited this game really is. Because one of the things I keep commenting about in Kingdom Hearts 3, all the sort of negative comments I make about Kingdom Hearts 1, is how repetitive combat is. That you literally just mash attack over and over again until the thing dies. Right, it's a real shame. TY for the save, Tarzan. We are really destroying this building.
Kabor. Danger.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
Not gonna get much out of him, dude.
Where did the others go? Look, I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Hmm?
Friends. Right! My friends! There's two of them. The loud one is Donald.
Uh-huh.
You know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Ooh.
Look for Riku.
Savage.
Friends.
Sorry, right. Donald and Goofy isn't his friends.
Kairi. Friends.
Right.
Friends. Here.
Really?
No.
Huh?
He doesn't. Just give it up,
sure,
Sora.
I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan. Go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan, go. Sora, go.
Jesus. If Sora didn't sound like a bit of a slow person already. The combination of Sora and Tarzan. Deep jungle that is on fire for some reason. Maybe that's an omen. Maybe not. But maybe. There's Donald the Goofy. How did we get separated by so far?
I sure hope Sora's
we
okay.
Fell out the same spaceship. Maybe. Maybe Sora like fell out earlier or something, and the other two kept holding on. I don't know. Anything could have happened. Logic doesn't really get taken into account. Just shut out Gummy Block. Boo. So he just. He just one-taps Donald and Goofy. Kingdom Hearts is over. Okay, so Tarzan's in my party now. Not that I really want him, but... uh, So the block doesn't seem to be here, or is it outside? Well, there's a barrel there. I don't think anything's around here. Not sure. Nope. That's one of the entrances and or exits. Go through that window. Alright, let's see if I can move this. Lift. Alright. This must be a heavy barrel. Let's see, you cannot move very fast. Alright, do I have a place option or can I only throw it? Well, for some reason I was hoping that it would okay, didn't know that you could do that, but I do now, as do you guys. Okay, so this is just an easier way to get to the chest, which I don't think I can get to yet. I think I'm going to need Glide from another world. I don't think there's anything around here, is there? I think it's just a very big building with nothing in it, which is a shame. They definitely had scope. Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna go then. Let's go follow Tarzan. Nope, let go. And let's just jump straight down. Let's go exactly where he went. Hey, Tarzy boy. Let's give it a cheeky save. Four hours and 18 minutes. A bird. See if you couldn't tell. This is not a speed run. This is like a crappy version of the flow motion. But not a, actually, it's not a crappy version because this was first, so. I think the, let's go right. The flow motion is just a better take on this then. Right, we are at the camp. Let's have a look in the tent, see if Jane's there. Oh, that's a cutscene.
Jane.
Yep, Jane is here.
Tarzan. Oh, and who's this?
Hi there. I'm...
Oh, you speak English. So, obviously you're not related to Tarzan. Are you here to study the gorillas?
The clothes, not a giveaway.
Highly doubtful.
But I'm wearing shoes and actual clothes.
Oh!
Awkward.
A circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton, we're studying them, not hunting them. This is research. Well, the more the merrier. Do make yourselves at home.
I will.
Well, anyway, I'm staying. Huh?
Sora, look what we
found. Now they want to stay.
Look at this.
It's a gummy block. What's that? A gummy block. It's the same stuff used to build our ship. So that means the king could be here. So we've got to work together to look for him. For now. Fine, I'll let you tag along. For now. Ooh, some real toxicity going on. Alright, let's immediately take Tarzan out. Ethel Shard. I'm not gonna save it again, just saved it. Clayton's having a tea party. Clayton's the name, Hunter, not a researcher. I would say hi to Mrs. Potts and the kids, but they don't seem to be alive right now. The ones on the table. Recipe card 1, light the stove. Do I have... I do have fire. Let's amuse ourselves with this. Let's play the little game. Let's whack this open. And...
Fire!
The stove has been lit. Thank you for that. Find the 2 research notes. There's a slide. And then, if memory serves me, there's a slide there. And is there possibly something over here? Yes, slide 5. There's nothing up there. Right, is there something? Research note 3. Replication experiment. Replicating items. Well, I guess that. Okay. Yeah, that's all that says. This doesn't change the time of it or anything, does it? No. Like that. That's a nice drawing of Tarzan there. Find recipe card 2. Trinity here, I forgot. Which spawned a chest which holds Dalmatians 34, 35, and 36. Never even close to completing that, to finding all of the Dalmatians. It's gonna take way too long. Wow, damage. Donald took a lot of damage there. Fucking Dolan is so weak. Somehow I didn't get hit by that. My attacks are so limited. All of our attacks are so limited. Donald's dead. Donald just died in 2 hits. Let's head to the cliff. Anything over here? I know there's a chest up here. There's 2 chests. There's no Heartless around yet. But now that we've shown up, it's almost a guarantee that it's going to be Heartless. So, you know, just us being here is putting everyone here in danger. You know, who's just minding their own business. Oh no, Sora's the hero. Definitely, definitely. Sora's definitely the hero. There's nothing about his techniques that could be frowned upon. Research note 1. Recipe for ether. Ingredients potion. Yeah, I remember this doing something. Recipe note 2. Ice the ingredient. I think it might be this I have to hit.
See ya.
No. Maybe that. Did that work? I don't know, because then it just puts the fire out, isn't it? Ice themed radio. Maybe now? Does that protect the flame, maybe? Do not use me as a walkthrough. I thought these are the ingredients. Required notes found. Let's begin. Starting the experiment. The potion was put in. After putting in the ingredient, ice it. Well, this is my last attempt. There we go. Conducting replicate. Oh, okay. Experiment successful. Obtained an ether. There we go. I was right. You needed to use Blizzard on the table. I just didn't do it in the right order, I guess, or something. This area can. I've spent many hours attempting these jumps. And that last hippo is why. I was just a first time as well. It's that last hippo that always makes the jump difficult. Because the hitbox isn't perfect. But attacking at the end always helps reach it. As long as you actually pull the jump off. Right, yep. Flower there. Let's jump onto this. Next. Land. Okay. There's some blind jumps here. Oops. I guess I'm falling. No. I just accidentally sped up. There you go. There you go. That's how you do a speed run. Let's see. That gives away the fact that this is a an emulation, not the PS1. So I wish you could do that on the PS1. Just speed everything up. Mithril. On. Next. Do I want to grab the, I'll grab onto this. Next. Vines 2. Nope, that, oh, okay, attacking works as well. Next. This is a long one. There we go. And then up here. Climbing trees. So this goes to here. Right, there is a spot here. Yeah. Can make that. That's for a later fight. Open this. I'm trying to get a reasonable amount of chests so I don't just shoot through. Right, and let's go left here. If I remember to react in time. I think Tarzan's just... What is Tarzan doing? I can't tell what a sound cue is. Is that him getting hit, or is that him hitting things? I feel like then he's not losing health. So... Hey, can you not go left? Can I push him off? I want to push him off. Maybe he can't go left. Huh. Okay. Let's grab this last slide then. I think this is this the last one? Four? Two. I've got four. And I've got five. Let's see. Let's heal up and everything first. Alright, let's talk to her. Apparently Tarzan was raised in the jungle by the gorillas. Communication with him still isn't easy, but he's learning. So he was speaking in gorilla back there. That's right, you're looking for your new friends. He said Riku and Kairi are here, and one word I couldn't understand. Why don't we try this? We'll show Tarzan some slides and see if any of them match that word. What happened to the slides? I have them. What's wrong, Sora? Nothing. This place, it just looks so familiar. But how? I've never been off my island. Okay. A gorilla. A ship. You can view the slides with the projector. I think there may be one more. Okay. Maybe there's one more. Do we really not have anything else to say? Clayton's the name of a yeah, we get it. Well, this thing reacts to being hit, but... Right, where is this last slide then? Can't interact with that. Oh, there it is. I knew I remembered the globe for something. Because the slide was near it. But I have the memory of it all. It just sometimes doesn't all make sense. There we go.
Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi?
He has no idea.
Yeah, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide...
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
Do it, bitch.
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
That smile. so legit. Alright. Oh. Okay. Guess he's back. Back again. Nope. Don't hit the laundry. There we go. Nice and clean. Clean fight. Only got hit once. Okay. I'm climbing this now. Put the potion in the pot quickly. So I think, isn't it this that I can... No. It doesn't give me the option. Maybe I meant to put it on the table. So let's head up here. I think now we need to go back into Vines 2 to go see Kerchak, possibly. This goes this way then. So we wanna head over here. Okay, well they're still there. Oh. Oh, okay. Right. Let's go. This way. Nope, need to get on the other hippo first. Come on. There you go. Take a dive. Nope. Trying to be cheeky with a jump. There we go. Nope. Oh. 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 Okay. Jump attack to glitch out and make it. There we go, right. This is the right side.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because, well, they need us.
So he couldn't just talk? Or is this...
Did you get that?
Oh, yeah. No. That's how they did it. So he's talking to them in Gorilla, but it's translating for us to read it as subtitles. I got it. Guess that's a no? He seems sort of distracted by something. Was he looking towards the treehouse?
Ooh.
To the treehouse. Dun, bum, 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 bum. First try, hey, Lego. So there's only climbing tree. Yeah, there's only one way. So we'll go down here. Let's heal up. Okay, let's go this way. I don't think we can go. I want to slow down and go in front so I can see what's making him. Yeah, okay, he is attacking them. He's just attacking all the branches for some reason. Not that he's even destroying them or anything, he's just attacking them for the sake of attacking them. Yeah, okay. So you're not supposed to be able to go left. Even jumping there is dodgy. Right, let's heal up before we go. Bit of a battle sequence there. The music kicked in. Cougar again. I can't remember. I can't exactly remember the cougar's name. If it was a cougar. It'd be embarrassing if it wasn't. Alright, let's get the XP for him or her. Let's heal up again. As things might be getting a little bit interesting soon. It's not... No, this is the baby thicket to the cliff, isn't it? So I don't want to go this way. I can always get to everywhere else easier, but I always forget how to get back to the treehouse. It's not this way, is it? I can't remember. Just gonna run around for a bit until I find it. Just skip along in the video until I get there. So I'm not entirely sure. Come on, swing back. There we go. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure, so to not leave you hanging, then get it, because vines. Right, let's not fall down the same place this time. Puppy 28, 29, 30. Nice. Right, there's nowhere else to... Can I jump? No, I can only jump off. Okay. In case you're wondering why I don't just... just switch the camera around or something, because I haven't set up the camera yet, which I need to do, clearly. Doesn't matter if I miss that one. Alright, let's try up here. This is, I'm sure it's even more painful to watch than it is to play, and it's pretty painful to play. right. Let's try this. Is there nothing over here? That's disappointing. Let's try this way then. Can I? Yeah, I can't go this way. Next. Off. And on. Next. Anything over here? There's vines up there. Get to. God, it's been such a long time since I played this. right, I can go this way. Yeah. Vines 2. This is a different way into Vines 2. I think the other one was the other vine, wasn't it? Nope. Alright, get back on. Next. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Right. Where's this guy? Climbing trees. So I'm sure it's here. There's another. There we go. Trinity here. Which gives me puppy 31, 32, and 33 returned home. Right, there we go. Finally made it back. There's... what was his name? Turk? Is that Turk? That was a really slow bullet. What?
Wait, Kerchak, please.
That was a really slow bullet. Oh, Kerchak's being a dick.
understand? I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
He is such a good liar. I mean, I'd believe that. I'm gonna see if I can get up here again. So you can't get out of it by just jumping. Hey, yeah, you can just jump attack and get through. Okay, so now it didn't really give us too much to go on where to go next. So I'm just going to go this way. Okay, so this is just this area here. The tent, maybe. If in doubt, go back to the tent. That's the treehouse. Definitely wasn't else in the anything else in the treehouse. That's a pretty dead zone, but very little happens. Alright, let's. Yes, we do need to go this way. So hopefully this will be one or the last or maybe second last time we have to do this. And I'm doing this absolutely terribly. But I mean, as I haven't played this in a very long time. So I'm trying to do this all by memory. So, give me the benefit of the doubt. Right, anything else here? Let's head. So, the cougar's back again, or leopard, or whatever it is. Let's fight this bitch and then. Head inside the tent and heal up to get ready for anything that might be coming. Hey, max HP and learned Berserk. Nice. That's very good. Yeah, we are. I meant to go in here.
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
All because of one mishap. Come now. Yeah. What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted
imbeciles.
I'll hunt down every last one of them. I'll track them down somehow. I'll stake my life on it.
Literally, the tent is right there, and he's saying that. Oh. Rip. R.I.P. Clayton. Oh, the Heartless are back. Not the bees! Yeah, these are rather annoying. Heartless, power wilds, I think they're called. They're really annoying. Because they get rather excited. So they like to move around quite a lot, but at least they're reasonably squishy. They don't have a lot of health. Obtained Protect G, another one. Nope, we want abilities. Let's equip that. Boost attack power and HP is critically low. Let's equip that. And these. And he's got all of those. Okay. Let's go. I need to watch my health as well. Probably should have gone back to heal, but... that just wastes time. Ow, okay. Let's calm it, Kermit. Like, stand still. Because there's always so many of them, you can never really get a full combo on one without being hit by something else. What? Wait, what? Did I just get one shot? Did I actually just get one shot? I'm so confused what just happened. I'm gonna have to rewatch. I'm gonna have to rewatch that. Did I get one shot, or did I get hit by more than one of them, like instantaneously? I'm so confused how I died there. All right, that's the last one. Finally. Obtained Fire G. Why doesn't this bitch just give me all the gummy blocks? It clearly doesn't need it, it's a gorilla. I mean, I am traveling around with a duck and a dog. Flying in a ship that was made by two chipmunks. Are they chipmunks? Whose royalty is two mice. So gotta love Disney. Yeah, I would not be surprised if the gorilla could actually operate a spaceship. Right. Getting lots of money and XP from these guys. Don't think there's any need to come up here, but I'm gonna do it anyway. No. Already got the chest that was up here. And that's it in this location for now. I think Gold and Goofy could do with a bit of a healing. Now I'm gonna kill all of these for XP. Everything they can drop, really. XP, money. I'll definitely take the XP and money. And I'll take the health to just keep me alive. But I do want to farm up a little bit, because I have Olympus Coliseum waiting for me as well. And the only thing that's stopping me from progressing in that world as well is the lack of energy, or the lack of damage. So... come on. So, yeah, I'll do a bit of farming, get some XP going. Goofy leveled up. And it doesn't just need to be me anyway. Oh, hot. Actual shadows are here as well. It doesn't just need to be me either, which is good, because I fight alongside Donald and Goofy anyway, so... if any of us... a level up from any of us is a level up for the team, so... the fact that both Donald and Goofy leveled up in this world is already very, very good on its own. Alright, now the women are here. Alright, fucking calm down. Jesus Christ, alright, Donald's back in. He's gonna die in one hit anyway. Alright, and the woman's back, as are lots of shadows. So that's one of the good things about killing the female power wilds. Because they drop lots and lots of money. I think we're done here. How much money did that give me? I've got 162 now. I came here with 11 money, so got quite a bit of money back. Oh, it's one of these things. Okay. Right.
Fire!
No? You weren't happy with it? I thought that was the fire icon. The point of that guy, I think if you perform the right combination of spells on him, depending on the light that he shows above his head, then he gives you some kind of reward, whether it's an item or maybe, I think it's just like lots of money. He just like spurts out money. But obviously, I guess I just did the wrong combo. I thought that the light that was shown was fire, but maybe not. Maybe it was thunder or something. But I'll just remember for future reference that if I see that light again, to not try fire. And I just leveled up, which is really, really nice. I just got another MP bar, and I learned a new ability that I'm going to look into in a minute. Because you can't change abilities while in the middle of a fight. Which is frustrating. Giffy just... Oh, no, Giffy didn't kill her. Just... Can I... Oh, okay. Alright, boys. Let's kill her. Collect the monies. You're doing great, Goof. Right, I think it would be best to heal up again. I feel like I'm so just underleveled in this. But, I mean, it did say that it was 3-star battle level for a reason. And that was why. Vortex. Close the distance to nearby enemies with this powerful spinning attack. Yes, please. There you go. That's what it looks like. Right, where am I meant to go now? Because I know how this world finishes. Oh, damn it, just missed it. I know how you finish in this world. I just can't remember perfectly how to get there. Come on. Okay. Kill me. I just can't exactly remember how to get there. So again, just oh god, at the point where I'm just gonna keep running around until a cutscene kicks in. And then just do what it tells me to do from there. That's kind of how you get through. That's kind of how you get through deep jungle. Just run around and hope for the best. Unless, of course, you're not like me and you actually know what you're doing. So, this is going to end up being a very, very long video, but It's gonna be about a half an hour of me just blindly running around. So yeah, just skip in like 15 minute chunks to get to the end. Right. And then comment down below to literally the second I was gonna say, comment down below to remind me to sort my camera out, because this is getting frustrating. This is such a difficult world to play when you can't turn the camera. Right. Okay. So you only go this way. Okay. So is this is just a dead end then? Oh, this place is so confusing. To say it literally has been like 10 years since I've played this, so be patient. I say, if this is long for you, how do you think I feel? kill me. But no, just skip. Oh my god, I forgot I equipped that. Just skip like 10 minute chunks. Ah, fuck. I wanna die. Right. I'm gonna see if the thing's triggered back there yet. No, can't. Really? Really? Thank you. You can't climb up there. Okay. Things are gonna be respawning. So I will be doing all of these fights, so. Obviously, if you don't want to be watching the same fights over and over again, then just fast forward it. Just use the arrow keys and skip in chunks of 5 seconds until the fight ends. Get it. Money. Okay. At least this is a nice world for money. Okay, so she's despawned. At least you get lots of money for this one, so this will be nice preparation for Olympus Coliseum, because not only am I going to be higher level, so I'm going to be stronger, but I'll also be able to buy a few things from Traverse Town, like buy some more items and stuff, because equipment, sorry, this Goofy's only got one protect chain, and yeah, so buy lots of potions and stuff like that. So this is a nice preparation for Olympus Coliseum, which is very good, because Olympus Coliseum's one of my favourite worlds in this. So I definitely want to clear that world as soon as possible. Oh, she's back. And she's dead. I know it would be a lot more... Oh, she's not dead. Now she's dead. And Donald just got hit by her slingshot. Money. You want to walk into all of these banana skins? Because that's where the money comes from. Obviously, it's just a little bit of a inconvenience to keep having to knock yourself down. Right, let's start clearing some heartless out then. I attacked him a bit too many. I don't want to get swamped. I keep forgetting what difficulty this is on. I can't remember what difficulty I put this on. I'm hoping it's not beginner, or else this would be embarrassing. Alright, I can't remember. No, I think I know what happens next. Stop fucking moving. Jesus Christ. Even with Vortex, I still can't reach it. He's still moving too much. Nice. Don't know what level that. Oh. And these enemies are infuriating. This is also one of the... That was about half my health. But no, I think I know what happens next. I just need to figure out how to get there. Fuck off. Okay, I'm done fighting these. I fucking hate the mechanics in this game. It's so slow. After you play Kingdom Hearts 2 for so long, and then you come back to this game, everything is so slow. It's the same combos over and over again, and for some reason, every enemy is faster than you. Like, reacts faster than you, and attacks faster than you. Good if I can make this jump. Right, let's do this first time. So go up on him, go up on him, or her, up there. Okay, never mind. Alright, you go down. The hitboxes on this is so fucking glitchy. You might not even be moving and you'll just slide off of it. Right, there we go. Now I have to not fall here. God, I wish I could skip. I wish I could skip ahead, like the video. Alright, I can't remember what the location's called, but I know like that. I just slipped off. I wasn't even moving and I slipped off. I might actually just end the video here in a minute, just so I don't start to hate this game, or just hate this world. I mean, they're both. No, I don't hate the game. I just hate this world. I hate this world more than I hate Atlantis. Atlantica? The aerial world in uh, in Kingdom Hearts 2. And a lot of people hate that. That is a very popularly hated area of world in Kingdom Hearts 2. And I hate this world more than that. Alright. So to save us all the time, I think it'd be easiest for me to just I'm gonna try and go somewhere where there isn't enemies. See, there isn't a safe spot here, is there? Why is there not a safe spot in like the safest place in this area? That I don't understand. Alright, well, I am going to end the video here. And Google a walkthrough. I'll just figure it out on my own. So it's not as painful on camera. And next episode, we will carry on from where we left off. But until then, sorry for making you want to kill yourselves watching this. The next episode will be a lot quicker and a lot easier. So please do stop by, and I'll see you next time. Peace.